Grafting Status.
Hello, this is Mike with Nunez Vineyard Management.
In June, we converted these Chardonnay vines to Cabernet Franc vines. The crew inserted two buds per vine. Let's check out and see how they're doing now. You can see we have beautiful shoot growth. We'll be able to lay down two canes next year. When you T-bud, you lose production for that year. However, you get your crop the following year.